Dear sisters and brothers in Christ, as we celebrate the 28th Sunday in the Ordinary Time, the Gospel message tells us that God loves people so much. God sent His only Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, to cure the sick and forgive sinners. Finally, through His sacrifice on the cross, Christ brought humanity to receive healing and eternal life. We should, for this reason, always give praise, glory, and thanksgiving to God, for His great love clearly showed in Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. In this Holy Mass, we ask Christ our Lord to help us, offering God worthy act of worship and adoration. Please all stand for the entrance hymn.